It is less than 8 days to the National Liberation Day celebrations, which will take place on the 26th of January 2023. This time round, Kakumiro District will host the celebrations. Kakumiro District was carved out of Chibale, and it was here where the current government, the NRM, then the NRA, made history. The district is home to a number of historical sites, which if you visit the district, you shouldn't miss.
This is our second time. Kakunkoko, go to Kamusenene.
In preparation for the National Liberation Day due to take place on the 26th of January at Kakeka Playgrounds, we met with the chairman of the organizing committee, who doubles as the RDC of Kakumiro District, to share with us their readiness to host the celebrations.
Kakumiro hosting the day. You know, Kakumiro has a lot of historic attachment to the movement. When you go to Bilembo, the Battle of Bilembo, the president even lost there his bodyguard. Those elders will tell you, go to Kasambia, go to Chisengwe. When the president comes, we're trying to manage time very, very much so that we don't starve the main function. We have commissioning of the road, this 93-kilometer road, Kakumiro, Narweyo, Buhimba, 93. It has taken about $138 million, VAT inclusive. That's about 570 billion. We have the admin block. We want the president to lay a foundation stone for the admin block. The first block is okay. You can see the second, the third, maybe the fourth. Then you head to the NRM house, and the president is going to commission it. Very, very wonderful. We are launching the giving of titles to the people of Bunyoro, our land orphanage. On that day,
David Matovu explains that they have lined up a number of activities for the day, and these include, among others, remembering the brave men and women who participated in the liberation struggle. On the issue of giving out medals, the RDC highlighted who are to receive the medals on that day.
Those who participated in the struggle, our heroes, participated in different ways, either directly in combat or as civilian backup. Now, October 9th, the Independence Day of last year, because of Ebola and COVID, the president removed the giving of medals that day in Kololo. So it was stayed. So we have about 46 medals that are going to be given to people of Uganda here. But we have so many medals. For scientists, for innovators. I mean, it's really a recognition.
Kakumiro District last hosted this celebration 6 years ago. However, Matovu explains why they were given the golden opportunity to host the celebrations once again in less than a decade.
Kakumiro are moving quite well. If you had human time, and went to 70 town councils of Kakumiro, then you see the business temperature, the excitement. Go to Mwitanzige, go to Igayaza. There is something to see. It's a good example when you bring these people who are working. People who are developing.
Kakumiro is one of the districts with the lowest crime rate, and talking to the RDC explains how they have managed to achieve this.
I have two committees. One is called the District Intelligence Committee, and then the other one is the District Security Committee. I convene them monthly, but also it can be more regularly, even weekly, depending on the situation, the security temperature in the district. I can convene them even at midnight. Come here, these are our serikali. They come even at home, even at a veranda. So they brief me, intelligence brings, counterintelligence brings, ESO bring, CMY bring. Then the commanders.